Hi guys, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness, a medical informative channel that delivers one new video every week. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. This week, I'll be talking about hypertension, otherwise known as high blood pressure. How do we diagnose hypertension? Who are at risk of hypertension? How common is hypertension? And I will also share with you the natural remedies to lowering blood pressure. So if you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe and like button now. So what is hypertension? Hypertension is otherwise known as high blood pressure. This is a condition where the heart and the arteries in your body are functioning at a higher than normal pressure, causing undue stress to your circulatory system. So when you look at your blood pressure machine, there is a SYS and a DIA. SYS or systolic pressure refers to the pressure of your artery when your heart is squeezing or contracting. This number is usually the bigger of the two. DIA or diastolic blood pressure refers to the pressure of your artery when your heart is relaxed. When your blood pressure machine shows the SYS number to be greater than 140 mm mercury or a DIA number greater than 90 mm mercury, then we will have to suspect that you have high blood pressure. And this is when you should visit your family doctor for a further review to confirm the diagnosis. So who are at higher risk of having hypertension? Smokers, alcoholics, patients who are obese or overweight, sedentary lifestyle or low physical activity, diet that is too saltish and high in saturated and trans fat, increasing age, family history of hypertension, and other medical conditions like diabetes or kidney disease. Hypertension is so common in Singapore. Based on the 2017 data, hypertension occurs in more than 20% of our adults 18 to 69 years old. And that's one in five adults. Based on a study published on Nature Review in 2015 alone, 8.5 million deaths were associated with high blood pressure worldwide. So some of my patients ask me, so what if I have hypertension? I feel perfectly well and healthy. Indeed, a large majority of patients with hypertension do not have symptoms. But this does not mean that you are well. Multiple large-scale studies have found that with every 20 mm mercury increase in systolic pressure and 10 mm mercury increase in diastolic pressure, there is a doubling in the risk of heart attacks and strokes. So while you may feel perfectly fine now, and if you leave this pressure untreated, you are putting yourself at risk of getting a stroke or heart attack years down the road. So what are the steps to take to reduce your blood pressure the natural way? One, stop smoking. Quitting can lower your blood pressure and heart rate almost immediately, and within 24 hours, your risk of heart attack declines already. Two, exercise. Exercise has a tremendous effect on lowering blood pressure. Studies have shown that exercise alone can reduce 5 to 10 mm mercury of your blood pressure. Health Promotion Board Singapore has recommended 150 minutes of exercise a week for good health. And what sort of exercise would I recommend? A good mix of aerobic activities with resistance training would be ideal. Brisk walking or running 2 to 3 times a week combined with light resistance band training or weights training 2 times a week is a nice combination. Click on the top right of your screen now to access my other video on the 8 health benefits of exercise. 3. Sleep early and reduce stress. Having a stressful lifestyle increases the chance of you turning to smoking and alcohol as a form of escape. In addition, inadequate or stressful life situations can increase the release of the stress hormone in your body, which can cause tightening of your blood vessels and therefore a rise of your blood pressure. So try to sleep early and reduce your stress by exercising or meditating or spending more time doing activities you enjoy and love to reduce your blood pressure. Again, you can access my other video on the top 10 ways to keep your mind healthy and active by clicking on the link on the top right of your screen now. 4. Watch what you eat. Reduce sodium intake, reduce fat intake, reduce sugar intake. The American Heart Association has dubbed the 6 type of common food where high amounts of sodium may be lurking, the salty 6, namely breads and rolls, cold cuts and cured meats, pizza, soup, sandwiches, poultry. Cut all sugared and flavored drinks intake, and in general, take more fruits and vegetables and whole grains and drink plenty of plain water. Of course, when natural methods fail, your doctor may recommend medications to help you control your hypertension. Do consult your doctor for a detailed treatment protocol. Thank you for watching this till the end. I hope it's beneficial for you in your journey to reduce your blood pressure. Like this and share this video with your loved ones and friends. Subscribe to my channel now. Until the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.